I've been on a money mission, paper chase. I'm not interested in blue if there's no Benji on the face. When I lock it up, the only time I ever catch a case, cause I get into your safe and I will never leave a trace, yeah. I've been running to the cheddar, money making my life better. Cop new drip, just cop the sweater, or a jacket, make it leather. I don't want that shit, abbreviate the letters. I'm a young paper chaser, money maker, money getter. Competition in the rear view, smoke loud, but I cannot hear you. You a bitch, so I cannot fear you. You behind, so I'm never coming near you. I be rolling with the blasters, my stick, shooting lasers out the tip. Got the heat up in the clip, and you know I keep it holstered on the hip. Grab the grip and like a jewel, I'll vaporize you off the rip, on the clip. Now I'm chilling, living lavish, sipping water and I'm smoking on the cabbage. Fucking on a bad bitch, want the shit, I'll have it. Reaching out to grab it, get a chain of pinky ring, then on my wrist to pad it. Rolling coupe, skirt, skirt, make her put in work, work. She take off her skirt, then I make her back hurt. Pipe down on a playoff. Lights out if you ever try to play us. Paper chase. I'm not interested in blue if there's no Benji on the face. When I lock it up, the only time I ever catch a case, cause I get into your safe and I will never leave a trace, yeah. I've been running to the cheddar, money making my life better. Cop new drip, just cop the sweater, or a jacket, make it leather. I don't want that shit, it probably ain't the letters. I'm a young paper chaser, money maker, money getter. We've been paper chasing, we got the bankroll. We gon' take the shorty out, we gon' spend these bands though. Got the logos on my fit, got the shit they can't own. And I know I do it better, I'ma make the fans grow. We be in the Beamer, driving seven as a crew. People asking questions, no, I don't got time for you. Bitches in my DMs, yeah, they be like, what it do? Hoes are all up on me, I'm like, Fanny, can't keep you. I don't got no time for your shit. For your you best not waste my time unless you wanna see the clips. See the I'm clips. Not gonna mess around with what you dealing with. What you, you ain't with. Even nothing, don't be acting like you wish. Like you wish. You see me with the drip that's shiny and reflecting. All these people want attention and affection. But I don't do favors, cause all of my sessions. Making tracks, then add wins to my collection. Yeah, watching Charlie, watch she throw it back. Yeah, she making that shit clap. I ain't thinking of the past, time to grow now. I ain't never thought of going back. Might just get a couple plaques, yeah. I'm watching money stack, what I love now. I've been
on a money mission, paper chase. I'm not interested in blue if there's no Benji on the face. When I lock it up, the only time I ever catch a case, cause I get into your safe and I will never leave a trace, yeah. I've been running to the cheddar, money making my life better. Cop new drip, just cop the sweater, or a jacket, make it leather. I don't want that shit, it probably ain't the letters. I'm a young paper chaser, money maker, money getter. Paper chaser, money maker, money getter.
she hears the sound of birds in flight. The winding river calls her name. She walks in beauty and in peace through misty mountains' majesty. She hears the whisper of the trees. She speaks the language of the sea.
Sex don't mean a thing. If your heart ain't in it, we are miles apart. But love can win. I've been confused. I've been through the ringer. You never see me pull the trigger. Wanna be a father. Wanna be a friend. Wanna love you deeply right till the end. Wanna be a father. Wanna be a friend. Wanna love you deeply right till the end.
A kitten.
Oh, he just went out here.
Oh, okay. Oh, hi.
You went right up here.
I was letting the cows in, and it was right there, crying in that corner. I'm like, oh, baby. So I put it in there, and then it jumped out of my arms and ran back here. All right, I guess it belongs out there. I don't know. Jeffy told me to keep an eye on that litter of kittens, so I haven't seen them.
I haven't seen either. That's the first time I saw them.
Huh.
Thank you. worship and honor and praise. Oh, praise and honor, glory and might belongs to the one on the throne inside, and to the Lamb forever and always. Worship and honor and praise.
I wept with sorrow.
So now it's time to feed the calves, and then after the calves are fed, I come back in here and I sweep down there, sweep everything out into the holding pen, and then all the poop in the holding pen gets scraped outside into that, you know, where the cows were standing, and then I'll just put it in a subtitle. I don't have time to explain it to you guys. And then I'm gonna come back in here with the hose. Well, no, I'm not. I'm gonna, before I sweep everything outside, I'm gonna run the hose down the walls, and I'm gonna scrape off that stuff and do a much better job of cleaning in here. And then after all the calves are fed, and I'm gonna do a few other random things around here. I splashed acid on my hand, just a drop, and it's burning. You guys have no idea how hard it is for me to work here alone and film at the same time and put out nicely edited videos in a timely fashion. I'm doing the best I can. Okay, what was I talking about? Oh yeah, so then after I'm home and eating my lunch and all cozy, some men folk are gonna come out here and they got a power washer where anything else that remains on the walls and on the floor and on the equipment, they can blast it all off with a power washer. And then they're gonna go through all the cement area outside with the skid loader and scoop it all into a pile and put it into the manure spreader, which is, it's a wagon. And then they're gonna get in the tractor and carry it out to the field, and they're gonna spray it out there for fertilizer on the fields where we make hay. See? All that. Poop. All right, I'm gonna go feed calves, but it takes hours, guys, for that, and that's too much for one video. So you come back soon, and in my next video, we're gonna focus on the part after milking where I feed the calves, and that's gonna be much more pleasant and fun to look at.